West Ham are hopeful Javier Hernandez will be fit for their Premier League clash against Chelsea. With the striker back in first team training ahead of this weekend's London Derby, the 29-year-old has not appeared since a 4-1 defeat by Liverpool on November 4, when he suffered a thigh injury. Meanwhile, Andy Carroll is further away and has not yet returned to full training. Carroll will want to be fit for the visit of former club Newcastle on December 23, in particular.